Alright, we're gonna proceed on to the unknown. If you're watching this, welcome to part two. And here we go. It does. Yeah, that's what she said. Alright. Alright, this is the one I'm very familiar with. What even is this thing? Ah, it's a pair of headphones. It's a pair of VR goggles. Oh God. Okay. I guess we'll go with this. All right. All right. Here we go. I don't get it. Huh? Okay. Oh, snipes, I only have one. Okay, so I guess, You know what? The reward is pretty much the same, so let's see. Ink bottle drop. Increases the chance of enemies dropping ink bottles, as in an ink bottle refills half your ink tank. Oh, that's what that does. Increases the distance enemies are blown back by explosions. Oh, okay. You know what? Let's go with this just in case. Yeah, it is empty. Oh boy! So that's what's going on. So things are different here now, huh? Yeah, I remember it was a different. Whoop! That's a shark! That's a shark! Holy snipes! Alright, so we got two 8 balls that we need to sink in there. Oh, there we go. Oh, That thing just jumped off! Ah, that's weird. Whew. I almost beat myself there. Flash radiating. Increases the radius of damage and turf. Ink by explosions. Or allow Pearl Drone to use to kill a whale. Let's go with splash radius just to be 100% sure. Uphill push. Alright. Ah. I see what we're doing now. So you really just want me to do 8-ball stuff from here on out. Okay. I see. Alright. Oh boy. No. Yes! Oh, thank goodness. Thank Jesus, Fish. What else we got? Oh, that's how you tell what they are. Okay. So, eliminate target, ball, and whatchamacallit, tower control. Okay, I see what's going on. So, drone battery drop, max maintenance coverage, and main firing speed. Let's go with firing speed. It's gonna have the most, Alright. It's not gonna be a good way to rock it. Bubble. Okay, so it fires a lot quicker. Okay. Come on, move. There we go. I'm not gonna remember the Italian names for this. I'm just gonna call those things freaking parrotfish. I'm just gonna call them by their fishy names. Alright. Rigorous. So we got, mobile drone gauge fills the drone gauge by moving. Increased damage dealt to enemies when they're slowed by your ink or toxic mist. And increases movement speed in swim form. I'm probably gonna need that. Alright. Well, I'm definitely faster. Oh, that's what they mean. Oh, oh God, oh Christ. God, it's a nightmare. Thank you. Oh Christ. Ah, crap. So that knocked me out. I hate snipers. I really do. I really freaking do. Yeah. All right, let's see what else we can do. Really? Yeah, we were here for the max lives to increase it. It's gonna be, Well, we can't do anything right now. So I think we're good on this pellet. Yeah. Causes squid rolls and squid surges to deal damage. Explosion knockback increases further with rushing attacks like slithery. Yeah, that's probably gonna give us more pearls, so. Yeah, this is probably gonna be more useful anyways. Stepping stones, eh? Okay, so it does do damage. Thank you. Ha! Didn't even get a chance there, the fishy. Okay. Lucky chain window increases the duration of a lucky chain. Increases damage dealt by rushing attacks. And increases drone gauge fill rates. Well, what do you think we're gonna do? Another escort mission. Oh, I think this is the same one as before. Okay, drone splat bomb allows the Pearl drone to use splat bomb, saving two or more of this required points accordingly. And splank ink recovery. Using by defeating enemies. Honestly, I could use a splat bomb, so let's go with this one. Girl, I'm gonna need your help on this one. If we pyramid floor. Oh boy, that was freaking intense right there. No, seriously, I'm sweating. Okay, so what else we got? Main damage increases damage dealt with your main weapon shots to far off targets. Increases range. Increased damage at long distance range, increased range. I think we'll probably go with this. Once again, bowl. Those little springy guys are just absolute menaces. Okay, so we're getting some good points here. Attacks from your main weapon affect push enemies away, does not affect certain heavy enemies. Your splash radiance, armor just dances of enemy armor. Oof. Which one should we try? Let's go with hard one. You know what they say. No risk, no reward. Going for armor drop here. Field Day Pyramid, okay. Oh, I see what we gotta do. Ha! The little guy didn't even see it coming. Oh, we got 25 pearls. And we got armor dropped. Oh boy. Oh. Ah, interesting. Ah. Yeah. Keep those jokes to yourself, bro. Yeah. At least, well, at least it's a good indicator that we're improving. Oh, I feel ya. I feel ya. Okay, so we got main ink coverage. Allows you to increase the range or knockback. Well, we're not rushing, so it's kind of pointless. I'm starting to realize that, maybe let's increase their range. That ought to do it. Aha! These are always getting pretty tight. Getting a lot tighter. Oh boy! Gotta remember to breathe here, buddy. Alright, so increase damage dealt with your main weapons to nearby targets. Inking the ground adds to the lucky chain. Okay. And attacks from your main weapon push enemies away. Does not affect certain heavy enemies. You know what? Let's go with this. Can't be that hard, can it?
1 minute later.
Ah, crap! I'm aware of that! God, this is a lot tougher than I expected. The second porter.
Ah, oh, sweet.
Ah! God damn it. Marching on Dante. Freaking on Dante! It's always the on Dante.
I got greedy. I realized my error.
All right. Well, that'll do it for today, I guess. So yeah, like I said, I'll keep trying. I'll make sure to get the recordings of that. But yeah, like I said, leave a like, subscribe, and until next time, this is me saying thank you for being smart. Turn up.
Here you go, Lieutenant Shiny Sides. It's okay, you don't have to eat it now. You're just sleeping. You'll eat it later. You'll eat it later, Lieutenant Shiny Sides. Ah!